get right into this gameplay that we are doing right now with some Team Rumble stuff, because that's how you get a bunch of XP. And yeah, I hope you guys are ready. I am. Hope you liked my last video. It was me and my brother playing Overwatch together. Yeah, he rage quit. It was pretty funny. And yeah, we're just waiting for it to load. And I'm very happy that the XP is still supercharged, because that's always a great thing. But yeah. This is my first game on Fortnite, so my aim is not going to be the greatest. You see the other battle bus over there. I'm going to turn down my sensitivity a little high. Yep, so we're landing next Slurpee Swamp, not in Slurpee Swamp. They actually changed something. There's no more healing in Slurpee Swamp. Because there was a glitch where you go to this one section of the map, or one section of the thing, you place a wall and you run into it, and it gives you like a bunch of health. Like basically unlimited health, so people would just sit in storm and basically get free wins, so that's why they probably took out the healing stuff. Nice. Purple pump. There's another guy here. I don't know why. I didn't want stuff to. Start playing some more. That's why I am now. I need to start playing some more because of XP boost thingy. I was watching a video, you get like almost 1,000 XP for one elimination. And if you're good and you play Team Rumble, you get like 2,000 XP every 2 kills. Quick math, easy, aha. Yeah, I just got 713 XP for opening an ammo crate. Like, that's just crack. Some liquid Adderall. But yeah, I just figured out because like my screen had a bunch of tearing on it. Like when I was playing, it would be a little laggy, but I wouldn't be dropping frames. But then I saw in a setting it said VSync, and I was like, I've been looking at some like FreeSync and G-Sync stuff, and I was like, VSync, that must be like visual syncing and stuff or something. And then I turned it on, and it locked my FPS at 60. And I figured out it's because my monitor is a 60 hertz monitor, and so it locks the hertz and the FPS to match, and then so it makes the gameplay as smooth as possible. Which is something that I figured out. I'm very happy that happened. Actually, I'm gonna fish. Guys want some fishing content? Dude, so much XP. I love it. Nice. Wait, fishing spots just pop up? I thought, like, once you use them, there's, like, no more. Yeah, I just got 950 something for Neela. I'm gonna stick with the versus game. Dude, from where? I don't know where we're gonna sight. Oh, from where? I mean, for winning. I'm pretty sure you get XP for winning, right? You would think so. Like a little bonus, you know? You can stop teaming now. Oh my gosh. Bro, Bloom is so bad. Like you saw, my aim was not that bad. Like, where are my bullets going? Dude, that guy is so lit. If I don't at least get an assist for that, dude. There's people everywhere. This guy's so like, this guy's too much, dude. He's doing too much. Oh, you're so low. I need AR ammo, dude. Wow. Just leave me hanging like that? Butthole. I can't freaking aim! What is wrong with my sensitivity? There's no separation between scope and normal ADS aim. Because, like, I turn my aim sensitivity up so I can use the scope faster. But then that means my normal sensitivity will be super high. Not my normal, but like bloom on the AR still sucks. Especially with this. You suck, dude. Oh my gosh. Bro, that guy is so sweaty and sucks. I shot out of the air like a bot. And I get sucked. It's fine. It's fine. Stop freaking out. It's fine. I'm a terrible content creator, if you haven't noticed. And burst still sucks. Unless you hit all your shots, then it's really good. Better get an assist? Good boy. Good assist. I totally got hit marked on that, bro. First match of the day. Nice. Got all that XP. Got it ready up again and get it again and again and giggity goo. already. Let's see. Been recording for 15 minutes. Yeah, we could do like one or two more games, I think. I'm probably not gonna go past like 30 minutes. 30 minutes is a little much, if you know what I mean. It's a little rough.
Loading screens suck because you have no content. So, like, you're trying to entertain people, you know? But, like, it's a loading screen, so there's.
Content. Oh, look, I have that skin too. Someone please high five me. If nobody high fives me, I'm gonna be sad. Yes! Yes, you're a real one. You're a real one. He's a legit man. Whoa, they upped the metal XP. Jeez. I'm gonna go Misty. And now that people that are grinding to get max battle pass or just like get max level know that there's supercharged XP and that to get a bunch of XP you go to Team Rumble. So there's a bunch of people playing Team Rumble to get XP. So like it's like extra people and extra sweaty. Like all the bad people leave because they get killed super fast, and they don't want to play like that. So they just leave, and then we're left with the sweaties are left with other sweaties. Would you guys say I'm sweaty? Leave it down in the comments. Because I think I'm a little sweaty. I would say I'm pretty average at this game. Because like I know to build, I know to edit, I can aim decently. We don't, if we're not counting the other game, I aim pretty good. And also, I know the game, like I know most of the map. I mean, I have the whole map discovered, so I mean I've been everywhere. I just have a lot of game sense, you know? Like I've been playing the game for like over 2 years now, so I should have a good amount of knowledge of the game, and I do. So like I know most of the time I don't make very dumb decisions. Sometimes I just make dumb decisions that do get me killed. Yeah, I'm just trying to make some more content for my YouTube channel and stuff, you know? So it'd be appreciated if you give me a like or anything down below. Wow, I leveled up already. Oh, I unlocked the sledge skin, or the whatever. Dude, this is supercharged XP. Like, it is nuts. And I bought this skin using code dump in a Fortnite item shop. Because I love Random. He's a really good YouTuber. I respect him. Wow, this is fifth boss. Fortnite, I wanted that chest. And also comment if you play on controller or mouse or keyboard. And also the reason why I haven't been making like any vlogs or anything is because I my life is so boring outside of gaming. It's pretty crazy. I mean, no, it's actually not crazy. Just like I don't have any content to do outside of video gaming. So like that's why I do make gaming videos instead of real life videos. Circle is almost on, so I don't know if I'm gonna chase the circle or I might just end myself, because like you just fast travel straight to the circle. It's also kind of a waste of gas though. I can grab this fishing pole and fish. Till I die in the storm. Cool, first play in the lobby to catch a fish. Never seen that before. But yeah, I just on my Nintendo Switch, I just got a new game. I mean, it's not new at all. It's like over. It's older than Fortnite. Zelda Breath of the Wild, The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Oh my gosh, I'm stuttering so bad. I haven't gotten any Divine Beast yet, if any of you played Zelda. Yeah. Right now I'm helping with Viruta, that Divine Beast. That's the big water element. All elements are. Playing Team Rumble and fishing, how to get the most XP in 5 minutes. I didn't mean to do that. No, I'm gonna die now. Sick. Okay. Alright, let's go. Okay. I'm pretty sure I had pretty good aim on that one guy. I just missed. Wait, excuse me? How are you not dead? Bro, how did you hit me? I wasn't even peeking. Got one. Bro, why is there so many enemy players? There's like no, I have no teammates, like at all. He's not the greatest builder. It's okay, buddy. Just go into creative, you'll be better. Why are they all on me? Like, serious? Come on. There's only, it's 9 against 15. Of course I would be broken down while I headshot. I shot, dude. I had the perfect headshot. It's funny, it says I have 10 eliminations in one match. I only have 9. Our teammates both shot each other at the same time. That was really funny, actually. Oh, come on, dude. Sorry I haven't been talking, I've just been focusing. Wow. Why am I so bad? Oh my gosh. Ooh, this gives you XP, because XP is for me. He's probably in the tree, dude. Yes. What? Hang on, I'm in the middle of the game. What? Ah, oh, dude, I was going off. I'm at 25. Is this guy doing an edit course? Oh, okay. There's traps in there. So he's doing a full edit. Okay, buddy. Come on, dude. Got you, little stitch man. Dang it. I'm at 30 kills. Bro, can I aim, please? What? I didn't kill him?